This is my garden water feature. Water flows from the fish into this L-shaped tank in the garden room. It goes underneath the conservatory wall. The air gap is sealed by a rubber flap that hangs down into the walls. Water. The water then flows through under the bridge outside.